Since then, Mlucky's become curious about who else has pieces of the historic memorabilia he owns and where they are now.